Let me just say what an honor it is to be standing in this ring as a champion.
It's Brutality versus Bravery. Sami Zayn defends the Intercontinental Championship against Bron Breakker.
Bron Breakker walked into Money in the Bank. He brought all his strength. He brought all his speed.
Good God!
But he made the crucial mistake thinking that I was the underdog in that match.
Bron Breakker is daring Zayn.
Not an underdog, and I am a champion.
With all of Canada behind him, I love my cat!
And that is why Bron Breakker found out the hard way that it is one thing to knock me down, it is another thing to try and keep me down.
A dog has showed up.
He's not taking his gaze off of Sami Zayn.
I came out here to look you in the eye, the only man who could say that they've beat me. So look, I've been thinking, and I...
Spear! Bron Breakker! From out of nowhere, just speared Sami Zayn nearly out of the ring.
Oh no, put on your seatbelts, Pat! Look at Breakker, breakneck speed!
I'm not here to talk down on Sami Zayn.
See that Money in the Bank? I didn't take him seriously. I thought I was fighting a stand-up comic. I put my hands behind my back.
And you know what? That's on me. Rookie mistake.
And now it is my turn to prove myself. I will scratch and claw and fight harder for this Intercontinental Championship, harder than I've ever fought for anything in my entire life.
We will determine the number one contender who will face Sami Zayn for the Intercontinental Championship at SummerSlam. Oh, no! The Mad Dragon.
Oh, speared! He was speared out of midair! The back of his head hit the apron! Dragunov may be out!
Ilya Dragunov can no longer continue. Your winner, Bron Breakker!
Is the way of the gun.
Whomever they want to keep feeding me. I will continue to break everyone.
At SummerSlam, when the joke is on you and the Intercontinental Championship will be on me.
Bron Breakker, if I could give you one little piece of advice, it would be to not make the same mistake that you made at Money in the Bank.
There's nowhere for Sami to run any longer.
Sami Zayn in an Intercontinental Championship, exactly where I want them.
This time around, it's not about trying to teach a young guy to respect me. This time, it's just about beating his ass at SummerSlam.